on it that you gotta cover, I think.
Oh, really?
Thank you.
the cymbal grabs, don't you?
Yeah, I like to try to.
I can't do them.
It's tough. It's acquired, you know.
It sounds really fucking cool when they do it right, though.
Yeah, man. It feels good when this is, because you can get the sustain. To be able to stop the sustain is such a cool sound. I'm also real into, like, alternating, like, tom and kick beats. Like, tap, tap, cap, tap, 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 cap, tap.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
My body's not ready for that yet.
That's tough for me, because when I'm playing with Shiner on the Heartbreaker, some of my beats do that, and it's tough to, like, keep in time by myself. Like,
that's really hard to keep in time. That's like doing triplets, you know, like...
Yeah, it's weird. Like, I'm getting better, and it feels good, but...
But then once you get it in the pocket, you know it, because you're
It's like you said, man, like, when I'm playing to the click right, I can't even hear the click anymore. I literally can't hear it. But it's so funny, because after a while, when I realize I can't hear the click anymore, I'm like, is it on? And then I'm like, oh, fuck.
That's good, though.
But not as... I don't know. Not really as...
I've always said, let the click lead you. Don't try to lead the click.
Yeah, totally.
And then you just fall right into it. Not by bone.
Yeah, I know how to get them pretty quick. Sometimes some of this can get a little hazy, but I have a pretty good idea. But these are where most of the action is right here. But I know all the tab, I know the shift keys and everything, and I know some pretty esoteric stuff, like the routing commands and things like that. But
so it's like weird how, sometimes you just have a setting where like one of them like doesn't do shit, like yeah. Decay, like
just
yeah.
Does nothing for you, and you're like, what?
Yeah, I mean, some of them are kind of left over, but I know it well enough to program all these and program and get all the sounds I want, really, for the most part. I mean, yeah. I did, I still do when I'm
people
playing.
Ignored or they know what they're doing.
But it's really, it's just like with anything, there's a handful of tricks, and if you know them, it'll change everything. And it's not hard, but you just need to know. You know, it's like cheap, I think it's like anything, it's a handful of cheap tricks. And if you know those cheap tricks, you know.
That's all that matters.
Yeah, and then you can figure out anything more. But for me, the biggest one, it's like, where's this? Oh, well, that one's,
that's a cool sound.
This is the arpeggio or something other. I don't know what it is. I forget how I did it, but.
Thank you.
Sounds good, dude.